What's up, y'all? My name is Calvin Brace. I'm currently on my way to basketball practice. It's early in the morning. We got a 10 a.m. practice. Basketball season just getting started. And to let you know more about me, I'm a communications major at Bridgewater State with a focus in film and media.
All right, this is where all the magic happens. It's the Adrian Tinsley Center, the inside Adrian Tinsley Center. Sorry if you can't hear me that well, because there's a lot of noise in the background, but this is where we practice every day. Early mornings, late nights.
This didn't go too bad today. We didn't have that much energy because we've been going hard for like 3-4 days in a row. It started like a fifth day in a row because we just started like 4 days ago. So we're just getting all used to everybody on our team. We got our 15 guys. Pretty much today at practice, we just did defensive stuff. We're really focusing on defense this year. And we still got a lot of killers on offense. So I think this year we're going to be really a force in the MASCAC. And we're looking to bring home that MASCAC title. Hey. Gonna keep working and see what happens. So now I'm on my way to the tailgate because today is family day and it's also homecoming day. So the campus is packed. Campus is definitely packed. You see all the people walking around. The football team's got a game at 3 or something like that. But before, my coach is having a little tailgate for the players and stuff like that. So gonna meet there before the football game. And yeah, I mean, we'll see what's up. If we'll see if the Bridgewater State football team can pull out a dub or not. Last game I went to, they played pretty well, so we'll have to see.
Crazy nice out. I thought it was going to be freezing. I thought it was going to be brick. It's a nice day. Here's the trusted captain, Rayshon Railroad.
How you doing, sir?
Say what's up to the vlog.
You get something to eat?
Yes. Filming for Crimson Bride.
Crimson Bride?
Yeah.
What's that?
Delay a game, offense, 5 yards.
All right, Ray, what'd you think about the game?
What are we at? 49-14 at halftime?
At halftime, bro.
Halftime is crazy amount of points we put up in one half.
We're smacking UMass Dartmouth, so we are leaving at halftime. We don't even got to see the rest of this game. This is crazy. Like,
it's in the books. Bridgewater wins.
Bridgewater's too tough. All right, y'all. So now I'm just finishing up some homework for the night, and I'm with my girl Bree right here. Say hi to the vlog.
Hey.
All right, so any donations that you guys give to the Crimson Pride Challenge, which starts on Monday, is really going to help out my team. My team needs to raise money because we always got things like trips that we take to play in like tournaments and food on the road games with late nights. We always get food after, so to help out Coach Rowe and stuff like that. So, I mean, anything that you can give to the Crimson Pride Challenge, it means a lot. Thank you guys for watching my vlog, seeing what a daily life of a student athlete could be like. And until next time, I'm signing out. Peace.
Back in the days on the boulevard I landed, we used to kick routines and the presence was fitting. It was I, the abstract,
and me, the 5-footer. I kicks the mad style, so step off the Frankfurter.
Yo, fight.